Washington was really good at buying and selling enslaved people, and even raffling off a debtor's enslaved laborers, including children, to recoup a loan. George was only 11 years old when his dad, Augustine, died. He inherited a huge farm, 280 acres, near a place called Fredericksburg in Virginia. Along with the farm, he got 10 slaves from his dad. Even as a young kid, George didn't stop there. He bought 8 more slaves, and one of them, named Kit, was really good at making things. In 1755, he bought even more slaves, 4 men, 2 women, and a child. Things changed a lot when George Washington married Martha Custis. Their home, Mount Vernon, suddenly had to take care of many more slaves. When George took over Mount Vernon in 1754, there were about 6,500 people living in Fairfax County. Shockingly, more than 1,800 of them were African slaves. This part of George Washington's life shows a really tough and sad reality of those times.